Good morning. Welcome to GK class. In this class today we are going to discuss annual examination question paper GK subject GK.
UKG GK paper annual examination. First bit, answer the following questions. These questions children need to answer them orally only. Where do fruits grow? Second one, why should we eat vegetables? Third one, name the flower you like most. Fourth one, how many ears do you have? Fifth one, name two Hindu religious festivals. Sixth one, which is the fastest means of transport? Seventh one, what should you do before and after eating? Eighth one, what is the name of our country? Ninth one, name two fruits which have more seeds. Tenth one, name few good habits. Okay, second bit, name the following. Two fruits, two vegetables, two flowers, two festivals, two roadways. Already we have learned spellings for this, no? So you can write it easily. Next bit, name the parts of a plant and color. Here I have given one picture of a plant. You have to identify the part and you have to write the names. If you don't know the spelling, here help box is given. From here you can select and write it here. Next bit, fill in the blanks. Dash is a festival of lights. Dash is festival of colors. I have dash fingers. I see with my. Next bit, color the living things. Here I have given some pictures. You have to identify the living thing and color it. Here pictures are there, no? From these two pictures, which one is the living thing? Tell me. Girl. So you have to color the girl. In these two pictures, which one is the living thing? Tiger. So color the tiger. Next bit, crossword puzzle. Here I have given some pictures. With the help of these pictures, you have to write these spellings. Match the following. Here I have given some pictures. Here some relative sentences are there. You have to match this. Tiger, flag, lotus, peacock, Gandhiji. Here, father of our nation, our national animal, our national flag, our national flower, our national bird. So you have to match this one. Next bit, draw and color. Here you have to draw one lotus flower and our national flag. Okay. Now next look here. This is coloring exam for you. Children need to pick up colors, relative colors, and color this picture colorfully.
Okay, with this we have completed our annual examination GK question paper and you have completed all your exams also. One exam, oral exam is there, that is storytelling. Parents, please ask the children orally that story, whatever they have learned in this term. With this we have completed our UKG syllabus and exams also. From starting those who are following our videos, thank you so much. And for the next academic year, admissions are open for the classes LKG, UKG, Class 1 and Class 2. So those who are interested to join our live interactive classes, you can find my mail ID in the description box. So you can mail me regarding the details. I will provide all the details required for you. So thank you and do follow our channel. Please do subscribe and like our video, share it with your friends. Thank you.